Hey guys, welcome back to our video. Today, me and Rubin are reading The Incredible Spider-Hulk. Say hi. Say hi, my chubby baby. Okay, let's get started. It was a normal day at SHIELD headquarters when Nick Fury made a big announcement. Heroes, I called you here today to unveil our newest invention. It can swap your abilities with any hero. Do I have any volunteers? Hulk couldn't believe it. He had been feeling a bit bulky and angry lately. But when he raised his hand, he also noticed a smaller red one shoot up too. Count me in, Nikki. Spider Boy, Thor shouted gleefully. Come on, dude. It's Spider-Man, Spider-Man said. Nick Fury smiled. Welcome, Spider-Man. Thank you for volunteering. Please stand next to Hulk on the big red X. Hulk and Spider-Man walked it over to where they were told. Stand still, Fury commanded. This might hurt a little. Hulk and Spider-Man looked at each other, eyes wide with fear, as Fury activated the device. Suddenly, the machine began to overheat, causing a massive explosion that shook the room. When the smoke cleared, a strange figure emerged. It wasn't Spider-Man. It wasn't Hulk. It looked like both of them combined. Two heroes had merged it into one hybrid creature, the Spider-Hulk. Spider-Hulk felt as though there were two separate voices in his head. Confused, he flew into a rage. The frightened Spider-Hulk turned and crashed it through the glass window. Spider-Hulk smash. Spider-Man, come back! Iron Man shouted as he and the Avengers rushed it after Spider-Hulk. Eddie, soldier, Cap called it out, trying to calm the creature down. But Spider-Hulk didn't realize the persuaders were his friends. Spider-Hulk's bug sense tingling, he muttered to himself. Spider-Hulk tried using his webbing to outrun the Avengers, but when he attempted to swing away, his web line snapped, and Spider-Hulk fell, smashing into the pavement below. With Spider-Hulk momentarily weakened, Hawkeye came up with a plan. Sometimes when Hulk got too angry, he would calm him down with a story. So Hawkeye sat down and pulled it out a book to read to Spider-Hulk. It worked it too well. The hybrid hero thought it was bedtime and fled, looking for a midnight snack. When Thor and Black Widow finally caught up with Spider-Hulk, he was ransacking every hot dog cart in the city looking for snacks. Spider-Hulk loves hot dogs. Spider-Hulk said as he shoved his 6 hot dogs into his mouth. That gave him an idea. We can lure Spider-Hulk back, she whispered. We'll use the one thing both Spider-Man and the Hulk love, food. Got the chocolate cake, Thor announced. Shh, Black Widow whispered. We need to use this cake to lure him back without scaring him away. It'll be a piece of cake. Get it? Thor squinted in concentration. I don't think so. Spider-Hulk turned his head towards the noise. Black Widow and Thor froze as he cautiously approached the duo. The heroes had successfully lured Spider-Hulk into their trap, but before he could lead the way back to headquarters, Spider-Hulk swallowed the entire cake whole. Talk about a cake-tastrophe, Iron Man laughed to himself. Wait, I've got it. Wheat cakes. Iron Man knew that Spider-Man was really Peter Parker, a teenager who couldn't resist his Aunt May's famous wheat cakes. He flew to the Avengers Tower kitchen and asked his chef to set about enough wheat cakes to feed a small country. In other words, enough wheat cakes to feed one Spider-Hulk. Then, with his wheat cakes in tow, Iron Man zoomed around the city. He left a trail of wheat cakes for Spider-Hulk to follow all the way back to S.H.I.E.L.D. headquarters. Captain America followed closely behind Spider-Hulk. He quietly radioed the other Avengers. "It's working. We're on our way back." Finally, Spider-Hulk was safely back in S.H.I.E.L.D. headquarters. The team advanced it toward him, but Captain America held them off. "Stay back," Cap said. "I wouldn't want anyone to get caught in the crossfire of his monstrous appetite." Slowly, little by little, Spider-Hulk made his way toward the lab as the Avengers tiptoed behind him. Spider-Hulk continued to chomp down as he followed the trail of wheat cakes. "Almost there," Iron Man said to Nick Fury when they got to the lab. "Just a few more." Then Spider-Hulk reached to the center of the lab and plopped it down to enjoy the rest of his snack. Spider-Hulk was so distracted that he didn't notice he was sitting on the big red X. He swallowed the wheat cake and said, "Spider-Hulk won, Mabel," but before he could finish, Nick Fury pressed the reverse. With a loud crack and a sizzle of electricity, Spider-Hulk began to separate. When the light faded, two heroes stepped in forth, Spider-Man and the Hulk. The Avengers cheered for their two very different friends. Everything was finally back to normal. Hulk put his massive arm around Spider-Man's shoulder. "Glad to be Hulk again," he said. "Yeah, I think I like being me," Spider-Man replied. Hulk grinned from ear to ear. "But Bugman's appetite is as puny as Bugman. Hulk hungry."